emergency disrupt system is now activated. It will detonate in T-minus